Yo guys, Big Randy here. Welcome back to another episode of Forza Horizon. We're going to unlock one of our barn finds we got a long time ago.
Remember that suitcase we found on the roof? It was full of clothes from the 50s. Someone must have shipped this thing out just after the war. Talk about a blast from the past.
Look at this thing. Wow. It's made out of wood, by the way. A lot of it's wood, actually. It's got a lot of room. Definitely not safe, though. Holy smokes. It's got a bunch of steel on it. Wow, that looks awesome. Are those suicide doors? I can't tell. I think they are, maybe. Wow, this is like the most simple interior ever. Cars were so much cheaper back then, too. If you take out inflation, at least. Didn't have that much technology. That's pretty cool, though. D100, that's what I kind of expected. Oh, boy, imagine how slow that thing's gonna be. Oh, my goodness. Shall we take it for a drive? Like, we should do that. Imagine if we just upgraded this thing to, like, a level, like, A or something. Straight up just race, like, these other cars. Oh, boy. This thing's really, really slow. It's got a very quiet engine, too. Oh, boy. This thing's got, like, really dark glass in it, too. This is probably the fastest it can go. Oh boy, please no. Look at how high the RPMs go on this thing. Insanely low. At least it's a lot faster than the other car that has like a lawnmower engine in it. Does this thing only have 3 gears or does it have 4? I can't tell. Also, it takes like 5 seconds for the gears to change. Oh Jesus. It takes like 5 seconds for the gears to change. Alright, watch how fast the gear changes. Oh, it changed. There we go. So we have damage. It doesn't really accelerate anymore. Boy. You may think that these cars are tough. Yes, they were. Back then, cars were really tough. But they were so unsafe because the impact would just go through the whole car. I completely forgot we had a Lamborghini, like a classic Lamborghini. I'm actually going to try this car out. It's actually quite valuable, too. I've never even tried it. It's a cool car. Very old classic. Look at those mirrors. Those rims though. Oh man. It's a cool car. Whoa! The lights fold out and everything. You got like a dual trunk. That's actually kind of a clever design. The spoiler attached to it. Look at the engine. Oh man. It's a lot of wires. Holy cow. I thought this was an engine in front of here too, but no, this is just like the battery and car horn and a spare. Wow. That's cool. I want to take this thing out for a drive. I'm actually really liking this Lamborghini so far. I mean, the style is from the 80s, but like, it's actually a pretty cool car. I like driving it too. The gear changing speed and stuff like that is absolutely terrible though, because it is an older car, but wow. Looks like something from like a sci-fi movie or something.
You're listening to Pulse with
like
Amy Simpson.
Those like classic sci-fi movies, those kind of cars.
Incredible driving.
It's a pretty cool car.
Saloon race,
I wonder if they have a
finished.
Like a Back to the Future car in this game. Let's try out a new sprint race in this Lamborghini. So I'm AFK for a while and now it's nighttime too, so I do apologize for that. Alright, let's do it. Set up event. Exhibition. Retro supercars. Hopefully we don't race against a Lamborghini. Oh wow, some of these are extremely valuable. That's a nice Lamborghini. We should upgrade our current one. That's only S1, are you kidding me? These things are fast. That's a GT version though. It's awesome. Mercedes-Benz, wow. Don't even remember those cars at all. Alright, let's race this. Probably should change the color. I don't know about white. Let's do this. Here we go. Yeah, seems like it's evenly matched. Got some players behind us right here. Let's do this. We're falling behind, though. Quite a bit in terms of acceleration. I need to start drafting them or something. Maybe we'll win them with handling. I've never actually done like turns with this car yet, honestly. Like good old turns, so I don't know how it would go. Gotta keep drafting them. We're struggling. Really are struggling. Why are they braking? I'm gonna pass. Oh, I can see why they're braking. Oh boy. We did it, guys. Passed a whole bunch of them. Got a lot of points going on here. Oh boy. Hopefully they don't lose their points. Slingshot. Get some drafting. Draft, draft, draft. Maybe not. 60,000 points in a race. That's awesome. I really like this car, though. It's awesome. We need to get this thing upgraded. Although I don't really have that much money right now. Boom. I really like this car. It's a classic, but I just really like it. Brings me back to the old times, kids. I'm just messing with you guys. Drafting? Cool. Great drafting. Awesome draft. Oh. Yeah, this thing can definitely drift. But wow, that guy really went ahead. So I'm going to go ahead and go back just a little bit. Break a little bit earlier than him. Or later than him. And we'll break down. That's a nice turn. Where we didn't lose any distance. That guy can accelerate so quick compared to everybody else. His handling's not as good. Let's try to cut him off. Put him into the wall. There we go. And we'll defend our position. Can't really cut through here, can you? That was a terrible turn. Way too wide. Alright, here we go. Let's keep on going. It's a very wide checkpoint. Alright. Don't even need the brake right here. I'd have to cut engine power a little bit, though. Well, I think somebody passed him. Ooh, okay. Almost hit that wall, but not quite. Another good turn. Got a little bit of damage, but not much. Not really feeling any real damage for now. That's the thing, it's so much easier to get skill point trees, their skill points and stuff when you're behind other people, because you can get passes, you can get drafts, and you can get other cool bonuses too. At least we do get the occasional clean race though. I really like this car. I can't imagine how it will perform once we put in better roll bars, put in better brakes, stuff like that. We'll upgrade the engine to fully so it can be an S1. I'm really liking it though. Really liking this car. I know I keep saying that, but it's a good car. I like it. Let's go ahead and go back to the cockpit. I mean, the cockpit's nothing special, but it's pretty cool too. Got a nice lead over everybody. Doing pretty well. 160 miles per hour through the finish. It's a good balance between... Oh, I thought this was an S1. It's an A. Wow, that's a good A car then. Holy cow. Got a Ferrari right there. Classic Ferrari. 12,000 credits. Oh yeah, I said I was going to do straight races, wasn't I? Forgot about that. Let's go to them next. See what we get in this wheel spin. 40,000 credits. I'll take it. Fan rewards. Got to do like another like... What is it? Like 10 races until we can upgrade our festival again. Okay, street races. Let's see. There's a new one down here. What about up here? Is there any up here? I don't think so, actually. There's one that's locked. So we have to go all the way back down here. There's... Okay. I think we did that one. No, that's new, I think. Let's go to this one, then. Before we go do that, we're going to go ahead and upgrade... Oh! Crap. You're kidding me right now. Jesus, he turned into me. I was like going left. Turns straight into me. So before we go over there, we're gonna go ahead and upgrade this Lambo. Get out of the way, Jesus. Keep left. Smash in your bumper right there. Alright. Keep left. We're gonna upgrade the brakes, roll bars, stuff like that. I'm not sure if I should make this a full A. I'm not sure if we should. I love those pop-up lights. These newer brakes are so much better, and they lower weight, which is nice. That's cool. Alright. Gotta make this the ultimate street racer. Wasn't expecting it to lower weight like that, although it'd be kind of weird to be that low. Roll bars, stuff like that, we'll put on that. Alrighty, so I only made minor differences without increasing points too much. Again, I should make it a full A, but I didn't really want to. So basically, it's all race equipment now. It's got a bunch of minor engine upgrades. It's mostly handling upgrades, but let's see how this thing operates now. It should accelerate quite a bit faster. It accelerates a lot more smooth, that's for sure. And I put in a new transmission, max clutch, stuff like that. The gears change so much quicker now, which kind of bugged me about the last one. I mean, it changes like a normal car now, so that's awesome. It's definitely a lot more smoother when accelerating. It's a lot quicker. It didn't really increase the points too much, so. Alright. Slightly more weight, too, so the handling should be a lot better. Let's try to take it around a turn. Going a bit too fast for that. Oh well. Alright. We're gonna do a straight race, right? Yeah. Okay. Let's head over to it. And our new Lambo. This is a level 495 in my server. Holy crap. You gotta, like, glitch your way to get that much level. Must be a way to grind that much XP. I put in so many hours into this game, and I'm, like, level 20-something. No way. This game hasn't even been out for that long, either. And I thought level 150 was insane. Nope, that's a whole new level right there. Oh, boy. We gotta get a fast car just for getting maxing speed traps and stuff like that. Like, something that has good handling and really high speed at the same time. Hopefully that gets to 2 stars. That'll make me happy. Maybe? No? Darn it. Five more miles per hour for 2. Darn. Let's do a street race. Let's see how much more competitive this Lamborghini is now. Can increase the points, but we made it a lot more good for race now, so let's see how it goes. Here we go. In a Lamborghini. I wish that there was a countdown for this, because all of a sudden it just says go. Oh well. Oh my gosh, there's seriously people with Halo War. Oh gosh! I didn't know we had the turn right there. That rewind, though. Okay, we gotta probably reset this. Alright. Eh, maybe not. We'll catch up. Who cares? Maybe we'll catch up. I have no idea. It is, we have some damage now. Shouldn't be too bad, though. Alright, here we go. Brake! Brake! Oh, boy. Oh, this thing can't off-road at all. Phew. I have something stuck on me, of course. Something stuck on you, it kind of slows you down. When will this thing get off of me? There we go. I think I have cars that are better than me racing me. I don't know. I think they are better than me. I probably should have maxed out my level A. Maybe these cars are maxed out. I have no idea. They all look like brand new cars while I'm driving like a really old one. Let's see how we do, though. Probably not that well. I mean, we already messed up during the start. We got better brakes and everything than me. Oh, I see a classic up there, finally. Drafting! Try to use this to our advantage. The Warthog's got some advantage over there. I think they actually built a Halo Warthog, like, in real life. Probably buy one, too, I don't know. Okay, this is a bridge. You can't really shortcut it. Almost did. That would have been bad. Alright, 6th place. Let's at least try to get a win or a podium. I think we got to get a win to do the midnight battle, though. Oh, yeah. We're getting close. Oh, boy. Come on. Holy cow, this 1st place guy is extremely fast. He's extremely fast. Look at him fly. Look at how far away he is from everybody else, too. That's just insane. Gradually catching up to him, though. Slowly and hopefully. Let's take him over. Gradually accelerate. Oh, boy. Okay, there we go. I think we got a good shot at a win. As long as I defend my spot. Dude, he's right on my tail. Oh, boy. We got to hit that. Okay. Go, 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 go. Gosh darn it. Why do you always have Why does every car I try to drive spin out when I try to do that? Alright. Okay. Sorry about the rewind. Alright, here we go. We can do this. You know what I have noticed something about YouTube that I've been wanting to mention for a while is, like, I don't have a problem with dislikes, like, usually. But, like, when somebody usually dislikes your video, they don't tell you a reason why they disliked it. Sometimes they're trolls, but, like, they just don't leave feedback, and it's just, like, the most confusing thing ever. It is a bad video, though. That's understandable. It's okay. My videos are bad. Just kidding. Yeah, some of these guys are, like, way above me. Look at that. 773, 800, 891. The Lexus guy is slightly ahead of me. That's why you always want to max out your class. So if you have S1 and let me do a different example. If you're A, for instance, and you're like 735, you want to try to get up to 800 or 799. That way, people can only be below you instead of ahead of you too.
So if you're out driving and seeing old tumble down barn, mate,
barn
better stop
fine.
And have a look. A little bird told me there's a classic car hidden in
Jeez,
there.
Jeez, there's a lot of barn finds. Okay, so we have one more street race to do. Let's do it. We need one more win to get that midnight race, so let's go ahead and do that. That's a long race, holy cow. This place is really pretty at night. I don't think I've been here in the night before in this place. I really like this Lamborghini. I just don't know why. Maybe I like classics? I don't know. I really like it, though. It's also really valuable. It's like 200k credits. My friend, however, Vezono, has like two cars that are worth like 10 mil on this game. He's thinking about selling them. But he really likes how they drive, and plus they're Horizon Edition, so they got these other bonuses that come along with them. Town tear-up. Oh no, I see some big trucks. I ended up here with the Lamborghini. I got a Warthog right there. Here we go. Oh boy, I'm very low to the ground. Is that another Lambo? No, that's not another Lambo. What am I talking about? Maybe it is. Who knows? I think we've got a good chance, especially since we haven't messed up yet. Look at that little car right there. How would that feel safe in that? Holy smokes. How do you... Oh, crap. Are you serious right now? Look at that one guy behind me. Oh, it's been so long. Maybe I should just use the shortcut. Go, 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 go. Boy, I am terrible at this. Hopefully we can buy some time. When I start drifting, you usually want to cut the accelerator. That way you can start gripping onto yourself. Otherwise the drift is just going to slow you down. Alrighty. Even if it's the coolest drift ever, if it doesn't make you win, then don't bother. Put a nice dent into that guy. Oh boy.
Brake.
This thing's brakes are still bad. I think it's just the way it's built. I mean, the brake ranking on this thing's only like 6, so 6 point something, I believe. It used to be like 4 point something before the brake upgrade. Who's bad? I mean, I was driving against other classic cars too, so it was a little bit more even. It's sad that I'm being beat by these big trucks. That's understandable, they have really big engines. Let's keep on going. God, that thing's tiny. Okay, we're halfway done. We don't have we're not in third place yet, so I'm gonna try to draft this guy. See if it gives us a little bit more speed. Yeah, that's what I bet. The trucks don't have a very high top speed, so. Ooh, our top speed is really beating these guys. Okay, now the Mercedes is pushing ahead, but now I'm very ahead. Top speed is amazing because I put like a turbo on this thing too. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you. No, it's a supercharger, I believe. I think it's a supercharger. So yeah, it does help out quite a bit with top speed and acceleration. We're leading the heck out of these guys now. And we're going to win this race. Maybe get a midnight car. I want to do that midnight race, see what it gets us. We got a big combo going on too, which is nice. Watch out for traffic up here. Yeah, we're good. First place. Look at those lights in the jungle. That's awesome. That was a fun race. I haven't done much free roam. That's good. Ooh, those lights. Oh, man. 8,000 credits. Cha-ching. 8,000 XP. Ooh, we almost... At rank 30, we get the orange emblem. It's the yellow. What are we going to get? Oh, man. Always gives us something bad. Come on. So we can win over this guy's car if we beat him. You know how epic that's going to be? If we can get a car from a race. When it is safe to do so. So we have to get four more street battles to win a... to get another midnight battle. I wonder what car this guy has. Hopefully we have something to compete with him. Because I don't know. I don't have a hypercar either, so... I don't know how that's going to work. We'll head over there and see what car he has and see what we can use to win. So I got like three or four good cars that are good for racing. I got my Audi. Mercedes-Benz is kind of mediocre except for speed. It's a 1997 BMW. And I guess I'll... I think it's a good upgrade car. It might be an upgrade hero. I have no idea how good this guy's car is. Maybe the cars change as you do different races, too. I have no idea what this guy's rank is. It's probably super upgraded. Oh, boy. It's pretty even. Maybe it gets adjusted to what car you have. BMW would be nice, though. This is actually kind of a short race, already like 10% done. Let's go. Don't need to brake here. Maybe we do. Oh, I'm losing control. Okay, I think we're good. We missed it. Darn it. Gosh darn it. Okay. Sharp right. Okay, we're good. Even though we're spinning out of control. Oh my god. I swear this thing cannot take a little bumper off-road. It just keeps on spinning out. Maybe we do have to brake here a little bit. I mean, it did light up yellow, so... Okay, I think we're good. Alright, we got our traction back. Just want to do some cockpit, because we haven't in a while. Here we go. Woo! Look at this place. It's beautiful. 4K, baby! Brake. There we go. We are smoking that BMW. Yeah, I'm not sure how midnight battles work. Maybe you have to have a car that's good against them. I don't know. I can always come back with a better car and see what he has. It's a classic BMW M3. Still, it's a car, so make a garage more valuable. Hopefully, there's no traffic up here. Indeed, there is. Sometimes it's good to make assumptions, especially when you're driving. Oh boy, sharp turn. Doing okay. I went through that at 60 miles per hour. That's awesome. Oh boy. That didn't sound good. We're okay. Maybe a little bit of damage. We're just smoking that BMW right now. I wonder how far behind he is. Okay, I can still see him, but he's really far behind. I got a couple second lead or so. Back on the road. There we go. No. That's the thing with street races, you get all these random cars, it doesn't matter. You have to try to beat them all. So you got those off-road trucks, you got the new cars, you got the old cars. Okay, looks like he's gaining on me a little bit. Still pretty far behind. Smash the trees, woo! Alright. Clean racing. Drift. Great drift. Wreckage. Drift. We'll get some points, but not a lot. I love driving a cockpit. I really need to drive a cockpit more often. I'm a lot better at driving a cockpit than I am in third person. Here we go. First place with the midnight battle. Oh wow, it was an S1 and I beat the crap out of him. In an S1. Wow. Just completely smoked him.
Blimey, a body kit that wide on a car this fast. It's a wonder this thing doesn't take off. I'll just keep it in the garage, shall I?
That is really wide. Not that he mentions that. Sweet. That's awesome. So now we got a new car. Okay, so We do more street races, we can get different types of cars too. Oh boy. Alright, there we go. Let's try to get that speed zone right there. 100 yards. We definitely won't get 3 stars with this kind of car, but let's at least try to get 2. 200 yards. Turn left. Drive over here. So don't forget to subscribe, links, leave some comments. Make sure to turn on your notifications for more cool stuff. And I hope you guys are enjoying the series so far, because I am. But yeah, let's do the speed zone real quick. See if we can win anything. Yeah, let's do it. But let's go. Just tell me to brake this whole way. I'm like, nope. Not doing that. Okay, we can't miss it, though. That's the thing. I think I gotta get 90 to get 2 stars. I don't know, though. Can we get 2 stars, please? No, why? Still got a lot of fans, though, so that's okay. Anyways, guys, peace out. I hope you guys are enjoying it so far. Wow. This game has so much content in it. It's just insane. Alright. Well, what's even next? Is it a, is it festival expansion? Okay. Maybe the one after that is another festival, because we have 3 festivals. They're all really spread apart, too. One's on the bottom of the map, one's on the top right, and one's on the top left. I think the Valley one might be in the middle somewhere. That's my only guess. We got another Dravatar over here. Let's go check that out.